Each one of us is unique. We're embedded with a genetic code that impacts our traits, our health, and our children's future. Most of the time, medical systems are blind to this genetic variation. They don't factor how our personal genetic makeup gives us different physical traits or informs decisions about our health and wellness. In 2016, Renown Health, the Desert Research Institute, and the Nevada Governor's Office launched the Healthy Nevada Project, a visionary community-based health study in northern Nevada. By using genetic information from study participants, along with patient data, the Healthy Nevada Project will help us better understand health outcomes in our state and possibly unlock a new healthcare model for our population, one that has the potential to save lives. And now, what began in northern Nevada as a first-of-its-kind population health initiative is expanding its vision to the Las Vegas Valley. With the University Medical Center of Southern Nevada welcoming the study, the Healthy Nevada Project will offer no-cost genetic testing through a simple saliva sample to 25,000 volunteers in Southern Nevada. By including the Las Vegas area, this study truly becomes the Healthy Nevada Project, and the results will make a statewide impact. This new phase of the project is open to the first 25,000 Southern Nevada residents who qualify. Participation is easy. All it takes is a small saliva sample. You'll get a personalized genetic report on your health, traits, and ancestry from Helix. And by integrating medical data with this genetic information, we may make discoveries that lead to groundbreaking personalized medicine and vastly improve population health. It's this data, all from one sample, that can make a big difference in the health of our state. Each of us, with all our unique, different, and amazing traits, can help us pioneer a new healthcare model. And we're all empowered to live better, healthier lives. To learn more and join the Healthy Nevada Project, visit healthynv.org.